We are live.
Good afternoon and welcome to Mondays from Markley Chapel Live. I'm Donald Duncan, Director of Liturgy and Music at Christ Church, and it is my pleasure to welcome you on this Monday. Today, for Mondays from Markley Chapel Live, we are going to enjoy a few moments of praise and worship music for this midday. And I have with me two friends, Cara Horn and Karissa Horn, both who are active members of our parish. And I suspect that you recognize both of their beautiful faces today. Cara is a member of our parish choir. She's also the chair choir director, and she assists me at the 5 o'clock service from time to time. So I feel like you have seen her at one of those places in the past. Her daughter, Karissa Horn, is one of our acolytes. She is one of our very best lay readers here at Christ Church, and she's very involved in our youth ministries. And we are thrilled to have them here with us today providing music for us. We hope that these moments of music today will be an encouragement to you as you start this new week. We're going to begin with a prayer, and I'm going to hand it over to Cara and Karissa. Let us pray. O God, whom saints and angels delight to worship in heaven, be ever present with your servants who seek through art and music to perfect the praises offered by your people on earth, and grant to them even now glimpses of your beauty, and make us worthy at length to behold it unveiled forevermore, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Cara and Karissa, thank you for being with us today. Take it away.
Thank you. We'll start with Lord, I Lift Your Name. Thank you.
Thank you.